Hello everyone and welcome to this video. So today I got something a little bit different, a little bit weird, maybe pointless, but recently I made a video for TikTok. This is the original video right here from my computer files, and as you see there is no music. It's just this guy wearing a suit from the new Alien update in Fallout 76, and he just is talking and then he disappears. That's the original video. Then I took that video and another video that I had, they're pretty similar, and I uploaded them to TikTok. And for some reason, I just recently looked at it again after posting it, and TikTok randomly added some random song to my video.
Zooby zooby zoo, zooby zoo, zooby zoo, mon Dieu qu'ils sont doux. Zooby zooby zoo.
What is that? Why did it add Zooby Zooby Zoo to this video? I've never heard of this song. I didn't know the song existed until TikTok randomly put this song in my video. And I didn't put this song in my video. I didn't edit this song into my video. I hardly ever use TikTok to put music in a video. In fact, I don't think I've even ever done it. As you can see, it says Zooby Zoo Bizoo by Gillian Hills. That's the song that was added to this video. And any of the other videos that I've made that have songs, it says original sound because I don't use TikTok to put music into my videos. But for some reason, TikTok decided to add this.
Zooby Zooby Zoo.
I mean, I don't even know. Apparently some people liked it. Someone put Deacon question mark. No, not Deacon, though. Kind of sounded like Deacon, probably the same voice actor, I'm not sure. But the real mystery of this video is not the man in black, but is why did the song Zooby Zooby Zoo get put in my video?